Hello. Today, new information relating to the 10-hour burst man has surfaced. A camera has been found in a park not too far away from Thunderstorm. The footage shows an unknown amount of people attempting to hunt down the 10-hour burst man. It appears that the 10-hour burst man likes to hide within the shadows, so if you're ever in the event of a 10-hour burst man attack, avoid wandering into darker areas. Viewer discretion is heavily advised, as many will find this recording disturbing. The following footage has been provided.
We'll be right back.